so weird, man.
What?
Just a few weeks, go to the 8th grade dance, graduate, and just move on.
Yeah, but if we keep messing up and being late, we won't even walk the stage, man.
Dude, don't joke about that, man.
I know, I'm just saying, man.
Holy crap, dude.
What?
John, the math test.
Yeah? So?
It's open notes, dude. That's the key to passing. The notes are the key to passing.
Well, get them out.
No, the notes are in your locker.
Oh.
And it's halfway across the school.
Well, shit.
Come on. All right, let's go. Come on. Get the notes out.
Come on, bro. I'm going as fast as I can, bro. This knob is too nubby for my hands, bro.
Pressure. It's not a pressure thing. Just open the locker.
Stop. Stop talking down to me. Stop. I don't appreciate it, bro. Stop, dude. I am a human being. You ready?
Got him.
You ready?
Okay, let's go. All
right.
Let's go, bro.
Please, don't tell me it's Wednesday.
It's Wednesday.
That's it. That's it, we're done. I guess I'll start digging a grave because we're done, we're finished. Angus Brown is the most annoying kid in school and he's looking for any chance to get any of us in trouble. Freaked out. He's moving on us. I can feel it.
Okay, I know that, bro. But you need to stay calm, but not only for yourself, for me, bro.
Look, just take a couple deep breaths in. Get in your little zen or whatever and just chill.
Dude, open. Oh.
Is it really locked right now?
It's locked, dude. No, that's locked.
Dude, it's never been locked before either, man.
Good. Just, we gotta go. We gotta find another exit. Let's go.
Yeah.
Right now. Come on.
Yeah. Boys. Y'all going to class?
Yep.
Show me your hall passes then.
Our teacher said we didn't need one.
Liar. Come on, man. You guys are proof that evolution can go in reverse.
Come on, Angus. It's only a few weeks to graduation.
Yeah, come on, bro. We'll even let you sit with us at lunch.
Bunch of comedians, huh? You guys are gonna be in the newspaper, and I can see it now. Danny and John, the rats of the hallway. Oh, come on now. You know what they say? All the gap how failure is just a success in the making. Well, they make that up to keep your idiots at the bottom, and the elites stack me at the top. It's natural selection, really?
John, let's go.
Mommy.
What?
John, let's
go. Bro, you punched Angus in the face.
Yeah, felt good.
I didn't know you had that in you, bro.
I didn't know I had it in me either.
Damn, bro.
We gotta find a door. What?
What I'm thinking, bro, is like, don't freak out. I'm thinking we should split up.
No. Why would we split up?
He can't catch us both, bro. That would distract him,
John,
bro.
That's the worst idea ever. We're not splitting up. No.
No, bro. I think we gotta split up. That's the only way we're gonna get out of this,
Where
bro.
Are you even gonna go?
Somewhere, bro. We'll find our way, bro. I'm out.
John.
See you on the other side.
You guys are dead.
Do these idiots think they can hide from me?
Hey, Angus!
You have no idea what I just went through, bro.
Yeah, dude, what the hell happened?
Dude, I was stuck in the bathroom, right? Just leaning up against the wall, and then Angus busts in, bro. It was intense, bro. I slipped out of there, bro. It was insane. It's insane. I tried texting you, bro.
Yeah, no, I know. My phone's just a piece of crap. It didn't work. I don't look at it.
When are you getting a new one?
Today, actually. Yeah, it's coming today.
Really? Yeah. And a new phone today.
Angus is the most annoying kid in school.
I wouldn't even worry about Angus right now, man. Look at this. We're roaming free, man. The hallways are ours.
No, dude, these hallways are empty because he's on the prowl.
No, he's not on the prowl, man. Look, it's a game of cat and mouse, man. Have you ever seen Tom and Jerry? The mouse always...
Seriously.
No. Look, man, there's some logistics to this. We got some room.
It's a door.
Free at last, that's what I'm talking about, bro. You feel this fresh air? No more hiding, man. We don't have to be the rats. We're the hunters now. You guys are screwed. Oh, come on, bro.
So guys, what were you up to anyways?
You're trying to take the test.
Yep.
You mean Mrs. Johnson's test?
Yep.
Yeah.
That test.
Guys, there was no test today, okay? There was a sub.
There was a sub?
I guess so, yeah.
Damn, that's whack, man.
I mean, yeah.
All right, man.
Wow.
Look, okay, I'm sorry. Like, for this whole thing, bro. If it wasn't for me, man, like, we wouldn't be in this situation. And, like, look, man, I'm sorry. I know you don't like to get in these little escapades and all, but, like, look. We tried, man. We tried, and I'm sorry.
Yeah, we did, but you know what? It's, like, the most fun I've had all year.
Really, bro?
Yeah, running away from Angus.
Angus, damn. Yeah, man. Well, that really means a lot. Thanks, bro.
Hey, no one's here right now.
You're right. No one is here.
So I think we should get the hell out of here.
Really?
Let's
right
go.
Now?
Let's leave. Let's do it.
Damn, shit. All right.
Let's go.